post with them, right? Post to post with them behind the net. Leave ceiling. Remember, it's play cross image. So we play to the other side, right? The crucial thing on this is the angle. Like I tell you, like I said in the best way, you know angles, you prefer. That's it. On the other side, that's where you want to be, right there. Because I'm like, there's no way I'm. No way, there's no net, apparently not. So.
Yeah, if you were left side, you would have a
lot more. Oh, my brother's over here. Yeah. You come back. Yeah, you take it to there. Then if I got the puck there, you want to bring it there, right?
Yeah.
I need them over here. Exactly, right? I always get the blank. So the receiving crack there is think about it. Alright? You angle with the puck, think of this constantly in your mind. I am always going to be looking block. It's the angle of my stick, it's the angle you give me. It appears that I have blocked the side every single time. If I am a left-handed shot, it goes off eventually. Because that's the look I have, right? And from experience, that's exactly what's going to happen. Like, it's very difficult, and that's why southpaw goalies throw off shooters so bad when they come in, and they're used to looking at a glove or a block every single time. You as a shooter, I guarantee you, it's eye dominance. It's which side are they at? If they're a left-handed shooter, they're shooting the glove. If they're a right-handed shooter, they're looking block. And the reason for that is it looks like right now, even though you're lined up, that the block is side of the net. Especially at this distance. So imagine an assassin at 38 inches from the ground. Right? Are getting better, but they're not that good. See how quick it's got to be in the ice in some of those plays, right? And this is a goalie coach, at least. Frustrating for myself.
Rock has a lot more control. Nice job, man.
All right, let's go to same angle, high press. So now, you wouldn't take away, all right? Now you stay up like you're doing this, right? The thread is higher, this is the thing, right? The thread is higher, you can feel it, you feel it, you can feel it, you can feel it, right? So, get up high, slightly, wait, stay tight, you're gonna stay tight. The key to this one, this drill, is every odd one, I'm gonna take a step in. Called a weather bomb. Yeah. I don't know what that is. Alright. That's it. That's where you want to live. That is comfortably challenging every time. Like if you're going to get out away, the only time I'll tell you to come out further, and I would, another 6 inches, he takes his puck and brings his head up like this. I know it's more terrifying, but that's exactly it. You see that? If this stick comes up like this, the pass comes out, he stops it, and that stick comes up, that's it.
But that's where you want to see if he's got something.
Yeah, he's got a backdoor, yeah. Well, that's it, but you should be aware of that from analysis and not from being aware of your threat. Oh! Something to not agree with.